address something. I really do. I guess you could say this is a vlog. I just got out of work. I couldn't leave this thing dry because yesterday it rained all day. So I couldn't go out to vlog. So I had a purpose to go outside today. I had work. So I figured, let me do something short to give you guys something. And y'all won't talk crap like, this guy's bullshit. He's not making any vlogs. How you like the beer so far? But I wanted to address something. There's a lot of YouTubers out there desperate for views now. And when I mean desperate, I mean, oh, we're giving out an iPhone 7 or an Amazon gift card if you subscribe and like our channel. No, damn well, they're not gonna give you none of that. So, I don't know, it's just gotten to a point where I'm okay with the views I get. I'm okay with the subscriptions I get. At the end of the day, I do this because I love it. I'm not doing it for the money. If the money comes behind it, I mean, I'm getting YouTube money, but I'm getting $1,000 a month. No, I'm getting money, but it's not about that. It's about pushing out content, great content. And I feel like a lot of these guys will have misleading titles and have shit content. Shame on you. Anyway, stop sitting here trying to sell things on here. Or not sell, but just act like you're giving stuff away just to get views. I think that shit is so lame. I don't know if you guys can hear them barking on them. Oh, look at this. They're building something nice over here. I don't know what it is, but they're building something nice. Here to fill up this vlog, let's talk about this place. The Toys R Us that got closed down is gonna be a closed store. I actually got footage of a few days before they closed. I'm gonna show that right now.
Going here for the last time. What is wrong with this kid?
The whole point of this vlog was because today was the tree lighting for Rockefeller Center, and I missed it today because I was stuck at work. So I'm going over there right now. I can't go home knowing that that thing is lit up right now, and I'll be like feeling like crap because I go here every year. So we're gonna go over there, catch a couple of scenes, and yeah, I guess that'll be the end of the vlog. Shitty ass vlog. The one thing that sucks about this is raining. It stopped now. It's just certain areas where it's fucking raining really bad. This blows. Tomorrow, it's supposed to be a good day. I'm off tomorrow. Hopefully I can get something out tomorrow. I'll record something. So this you'll probably just see Thursday, which will be tomorrow. But I'm definitely gonna try to hit the city tomorrow too. I have some good news too. I ordered the iPhone 7 Plus. You see that sky? That's fog. But yeah, I ordered the iPhone 7 Plus. It should be here Friday. They already deducted the money. I'm just waiting on the order number, well, tracking number. And then yeah, I should have that here this week. Why are you on the sidewalk? This guy is crazy. Fucking bikers. They made the tree lighting. Couldn't get in there though. Trying to get some close shots. So what I'm gonna do is tomorrow, I'll take the train over here and get some cinematic shots of the tree. There's a lot of people still out here though. You see that tree? So I mean, just on time, they just turned off the tree. And he's pissed. He say, boo, turn on the tree. So yeah, but all month long they'll have it. And if you can hear that music in the background, the building across the street, which is that guy, they have like the whole thing decorated. I'm gonna show you right now. They might copyright me because of the music they're playing, but they're playing a lot of Christmas music, as you can hear. Only in New York, y'all. This looks amazing. Let me give you a shot. I gotta come back over here tomorrow, give some cinematics. Check this out. That is crazy. Bummer, I get here and it just stops. They're playing the music but real low, but the light show stopped. That fucking, whoa, look at these fucking cars, they're about to kill me. That blows. Tomorrow, I guess, right? They hooked this place up though. The reason I'm not gonna show you too much right now is because when I shoot cinematics on this, I want you guys to like really see what this thing looks like. But this blows. Well, at least I got to see a tree light up, so. Well, lit. I didn't see it light up, but. Yeah, that was pretty much the vlog. I didn't want to run it too long because really nothing else I gotta do. Oh, I do want to talk about one situation that happened. Hold on. So in New York, you know, not New York, everywhere. There's fraud everywhere. I have Chase. So after $1,000, any purchase made after $1,000, they basically don't let the funds go through from you purchasing whatever you have to purchase, right? So remember my drone, the Mavic, that nice little beast? I had it pre-ordered for 2 months with Best Buy. They tried to take out the money Sunday. I go to the app on Monday to look to see what's up with my status. I see that the order isn't there. I call Best Buy. I say, hey, where's my pre-order? They tell me, oh, it's canceled. Dude, he just fucking wet me. But they say it was canceled. And I tell them why. They said, look, we've been trying to take out money from your account since yesterday. And we figured the card was, you know what I mean? No good. I said, no, my account is good. They said, you're gonna have to call your bank so you can take off that block. I said, yo, this always happens. Every time I try to buy something with my card, Chase always blocks off any payments. So I lost my pre-order and the drone was supposed to be shipped today and I lost it. So right now I have no access to a drone. Here's some inside information though. I'm just telling you guys because I know I have a lot of viewers that love drones and probably would want to get the Mavic. With GameStop. GameStop sells drones now. They sell the DJI Mavics. They sell the Phantoms. Right now, with GameStop's site, it's showing that you could pre-order the drone and basically have it by December 12th. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to do some research tomorrow before I leave to the city. I'm gonna go call GameStop and see how serious they are about shipping it out on the 12th, because that's the case. I'll just get it from GameStop. And on top of that, there's a few things I want to trade to GameStop that'll help me pay it off as well. That sky is amazing. I wish I had my camera. I was gonna bring it with me, but the rain killed it. But yeah, so right now I'm just pretty pissed off about the drone situation. I really wanted my drone, especially for when it snowed. I wanted to capture some footage. And that's not gonna be the case right now. Cross fingers, we can have this drone in the market sometime this month where you can just walk in and get it. I know it's gonna be hard to get, but there's nothing else I could do. That's what I was pissed off about the last few days. I forgot to tell you about that. But I'm gonna head home. At least one thing made me happy. That was that iPhone, I'm getting that. So when I'm doing walking talks like this, you'll see me in 1080p, not 720p. It'll be from iPhone 7, and we can have it in the rain. This can't be in the rain. Anyway, I'm just rambling now. I hope you like this short vlog. It probably won't be short because of all the bullshit I'm putting in it. But hope you liked it. Rate, comment, subscribe. I'll catch you on the next one. Vlog life.